This reader wrote in recently saying he was looking for more hard drive space and he found these hidden partitions in Windows and he wanted to know if he could use them. We looked at it and we said, good find, but you need to be careful while you're in there. I'll show you why. Windows does take some of your hard drive space to store files that it needs to keep your system running. We're talking boot files, system recovery files, all important things. So I'll show you what it looks like in there and why you need to be a little careful. First, we're going to look at what Windows 10 can tell me about these partitions. I'm going to right-click on the Start button, scroll up to Disk Management, and then this window pops up that shows me a list of all the partitions on my hard drive. But look at what it's showing me under capacity versus free space. I've got this 1.46 gigabyte partition and I've got 1.46 gigabytes of free space. The next one, 450 megabytes of capacity, 450 megabytes of free space. Awesome. 9.5 gigs of capacity, 9.5 gigs of free space. At this point, you're thinking, I've got all this space I can use. But things are not as they seem. If I really want to see what's going on in my hard drive, I'm going to need a more sophisticated tool. So I downloaded a third-party disk utility called Easus Partition Master. Let's see what it has to say about my partitions. So first, I'm going to snap this window to the right. And then I'm going to fire up Easus Partition Master. So here you see this user account control box. That's because Partition Master is a partition utility and it can mess with your hard drive. So it's asking for permission to do that. And you're going to click yes. And then the application will launch. And here we are in the Partition Master interface, which I'm going to snap to the right. So now we see here the same partitions showing in the Disk Management interface and in the Partition Master interface. And as you look more closely, you can see the information is very different. Where Disk Management said that this 1.46 gigabyte partition was totally free, in Partition Master it says that 0.5 gigabyte is used and you only have 1 gigabyte that's unused. If you right-click on that partition and hit Explore, you can see more of what's going on in there. Suddenly you can see all the folders in the partition, and they have names that should definitely make you pause. Boot, recovery, system volume information. This is not just some random game you downloaded from the internet. These are important files for your computer, and you should not mess with this folder. Let's look at another partition. There's this 9.5 gigabyte one over here that Disk Management said was totally free. Look at it over in Partition Master. 8.8 gigabytes of it is already used. You've only got this little bit left. Let's find out why. You right-click it, you hit Explore. Well, looky here, hard drive recovery. Ooh, you don't want to mess with this stuff. You have the recycle bin, some boot files, some system volume information. Once again, Partition Master has confirmed that these are folders you do not want to mess with. If this had been an older Windows PC, I might have actually had some extra space in these hidden partitions, because once you install and uninstall a lot of programs, or especially if you install and uninstall old versions of Windows, there will be folders left behind that the new version doesn't need anymore that you could repurpose. But in the case of my new system, there wasn't anything I could use in there, and thank goodness Partition Master told me that, because Disk Management sure didn't. If you have any other questions about Windows 10, you can always email us at answer@pcworld.com.